packet is for $1.
I love the way you talk to me when nobody is listening.
Hey guys, welcome back to new video. I am Kanika Jindal and I am a USC grad, and today we are going to Dollar Tree. What Dollar Tree is in the name itself, it's a store where you get everything for $1. So there are basically four stores available here near USC where you can buy your stuff from. One is Target, other is Trader Joe's, another is Ralph's, and the fourth one is Dollar Tree. These are all in the vicinity of the USC 2 miles area, and you can easily go there through a cab or by walking. I am today going to Dollar Tree through a cab, and I'll let you know what all you can get there and what's the benefit in watching this video. So if you're an incoming student, you are coming to US for the first time, you don't know what all things to pack and what not to pack in your bag, then you can watch this video, because at Dollar Tree you get almost all of the things for 72 rupees. So you can judge what all things you can buy from here, what all things you don't need to have in your bag while coming here from India. And you can actually save money and space that way. Let's go to Dollar Tree.
It's sunny here the most days. You'll never see the sky if you keep looking down. And if you take the wrong way.
Life of a vlogger in USC. Vlogger meets vlogger.
Vlogger
meets vlogger. Hi vlogger.
So she is my teacher. She is my teacher. I have to learn from her.
Oh yeah. We both are gonna open a channel.
Don't stay looking out the window. And how late do you plan on going nowhere? Afraid of all the things you don't know. There's so many reasons.
So guys, to reach Dollar Tree, abhi ke liye, the cab is free. In fall, I don't know. So if you are coming from a free cab, you can come to 1911 Normandy Ave. 1911 Normandy Ave. And from there you have to walk around 500 meters and you'll reach Dollar Tree for free.
The sun is setting down soon. You'll never see the stars when you're all in your head. You can find beauty in the night too, but it's harder to see when you're stuck in a dream. So don't stay looking out the window. And how late do you plan on going nowhere? Afraid of all the things you don't know. There's so many reasons you should care. Don't stay looking out the window. And how late do you plan on going nowhere? Afraid of all the things you don't
know. And we are here at the Dollar Tree. This is exactly the place. We walked just 500 meters from the place that I told you before. And yes, you get everything for $1 here. Some things have tax on it, other things are exactly $1. It has almost everything.
It's sunnier than most days. Never see the sky if you keep looking down. And if you take the wrong way, then maybe you should stay instead of turning around.
This is all you get, all of this for $1. All kinds of different chips. Otherwise this is like $2. Lays here are for $2 or $3 for the big pack. These are like small packets. These are all cheese balls. What else do we have here? This is like lollipops. Yeah, the $1 for the whole packet. Lace tax. Yeah, sir. The washing machines here are automatic, so you have to buy this. So this is for $1. What's this? Oh, window clean, $1. Otherwise, like, this stuff is very costly. So yesterday only I got this kitchen rolls and all. It costed me around $12 for a bigger pack, but yeah, $12. This is like $1. So it's good. These are all the medicines area, I guess. You get all kinds of medicines if you want to buy this. Dishwashers. Different kind of shiners. Tissues. Body mist. Cleansers. Face wash. Like you can see, it's from Pons. It's for $1. $1 is 72 rupees only, so it doesn't like cost much. It's like normal price. All kinds of soaps, Yardley, Venezia, Dial. These are like standard soaps, so you get it for $1. Soft soap. This is a brand which is very common here. So just like, what do you say? Lux? Dettol. Yeah, it's like that soft soap. These all are for $1. So this might not look like essential items to you, but it was essential for me. So like this body scrubber, I wanted that. And I went to Ralph and it was around $4, $2 each. So 140 rupees for this scrub, which is like 20 rupees in India. It was a lot. So then I came here and it was $1 only. And it's cute. See, it's cute. So you can buy this stuff. These are all body scrubbers. Scissors, combs. You don't have to get it from India. It costs normal. All kind of things. Clutchers for girls. Tic-tac pins. Rubber bands, scrunchies, hair bands, clips, all kinds of different clips, storage boxes, tissue papers. Then what do we have here? Hair colors, shampoos. So if you don't use a specific one, then you can take this. Like, this is a body wash from Disney. It's for $1.
The sun is setting down soon. You'll never see the stars when you're all in your head. You can find beauty in the night too, but it's harder to see when you're stuck in a dream.
Storage boxes. So I got like these and these kind of baskets from India because I thought it'll be like helpful. They were, I needed those, but then even if I would not have been having them, then also I could have got it from here and they were like $1 only. So I actually got it for 150 and 200 rupees from India. And yeah, but it's like $1 only. Get a bar, bucket, whatever you want. Hangers. Different styles of hangers. These are like toiletries. Like I mentioned, otherwise this all stuff is very costly. In Ralph's, you're gonna get a mop. In Target, you're gonna get a mop for $20. Here it is $1 only. Yeah. So the second myth is, don't get, like, people say that stationery is very costlier. It is costly. But then if you're getting stationery from this place, it's not gonna cost you much. It's gonna cost you normal $1. You get all kinds of stationery here. Let me find where stationery is. Yeah. So this whole chart papers, tapes, designer items. If you wanna make cards, notes, sticky notes, different kinds of notes, diaries. This diary, this, and notebooks, A4 size pads, pens, cute pens, highlighters, pencils. These are all for $1. This whole thing is for $1. So you can get anything. Like this whole box of pencil, it's for $1. Then all kinds of folders, organizers. Yeah, so it's cheap only. If you're coming to Dollar Tree, it's cheap. Otherwise, it's costly. These are like decorative items. So if you are having a party at your home, you can get some of the things from here. This place has things which like you don't even think of that you need them until you see them here. So that's there too. These are all decorative items. Different kinds of cards. Yeah. Oh. Plates, bowls, disposable plates. These are all disposable. I saw a flask somewhere. Where are the flasks? So this Aerobic air sprays, you get this in India as well. It's $1. Towels, hand towels. Yeah, see, socks also. Different sizes, different pairs, different kinds. All for $1. Different caps. I just ordered a cap, lol, for $5. I don't know what we can get this from here. Then frozen food is the culture of America. So all kind of frozen food, veg, non-veg.
When you're stuck in a dream, so what you keep on going? I know that you're in the open, hoping that you'll be okay. Don't stay looking out the window, and how late do you plan on going nowhere? Afraid of all the things you don't know. There's so many reasons you should care. Don't stay looking out the
window. Honey bunches of oats, which otherwise is $4, I guess, in Target. Yeah, bottles, flowers. This is not metal, this is plastic. Storage box again. And all the kitchen items. All, everything. Everything you need. Everything you need. Starting from a spatula, strainer. This is what पाव भाजी बनाते हैं इससे शायद टू मेक पाव भाजी फ्रॉम दिस नाइस डिफरेंट काइंड ऑफ स्पैचुलास एंड देन स्पून्स फोर्क्स एवरीथिंग एवरी डैम थिंग दूध पे रखने के लिए होता है गैस ये $1 आई गॉट ऑल ऑफ दिस फ्रॉम इंडिया एंड नाउ आई फील बैड ओवन मिट्स दिस दीज आर ऑल फॉर $1 सो लाइक इफ यू डोंट वांट डिस्पोजेबल प्लेट्स then you can get these ceramic plates as well. These are all for $1. I'm using them, so they're good enough. Yeah. So that was all for the store. Let me buy some stuff for myself and then I'm gonna see you again. I'm done.
The sun is setting down soon. You'll never see the stars when you're all in your head. You can find